The first time was December 1994. Then Congressman Bill Richardson of New Mexico worked his diplomatic hand with the North Koreans in securing the release of the U.S. Army's Bobby Hall. The North Koreans shot down Hall's helicopter. Hall survived, but the crash killed Chief Warrant Officer David Heilman. Richardson was in North Korea at the time as a member of the House Energy and Commerce Committee talking with the North about a nuclear weapons accord tied to American energy aid. In 1996, Richardson was back in North Korea, again as a congressman, and again pushing for U.S. diplomacy.
The purpose of my trip, the main purpose of my trip, was to continue the progress that we have made with North Korea on the recovery of the remains of U.S. servicemen killed in the Korean War.
6 months later, Richardson returned. This time, he was able to talk the North into freeing American Evan Hunsinger. Hunsinger was in the North preaching Christianity. The North Koreans said he was a spy. The Americans said he was not. Richardson brought him home.